I just wanted to let you know that Chloe Crosby will also be speaking, and Zoe Walters will be singing We Are the World, in addition to the rest of the solo. Thank you.
Good evening, and welcome to the Beechwood High School and Middle School Spring Choir Concert. We are starting the night off with our first song, Cantar, which means sing in Spanish. The text is a combination of English and Spanish, and is set to the salsa lore.
Salsa music is a popular dance music genre that began in New York City during the 1960s. It is primarily a fusion of Spanish guitar and Afro-Cuban percussion, merged with North American music styles such as jazz.
We hope you enjoy the authentic African rhythmic groove and soloist Santa playing the shaking around and know all the drums. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you.
This hit has been performed in numerous movies, TV shows, and Broadway plays. Simona, Iman, and Rivers will be singing the solos, and the Showstopper Shofar will be dancing.
Thank you.
weeks. Here are some of the logos and symbols that seem to rock in the way.
Choir, and we are excited to perform for you. Our first song, Zun Gali Gali, is a traditional Hebrew song relating to the formation of the State of Israel in 1948. Years ago, this chant was sung by people while working together.
Zoom golly 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 zoom golly golly zoom golly 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 zoom 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 golly 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 zoom golly golly zoom golly 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 zoom 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 from the dawn till setting sun there is work for all to be done from the dawn till setting sun Zoom, 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 zoom
experiences, and thoughts. The lyrics, melody, and form were written in a week. With the soundtrack beat being produced by Catherine Mayer, we think in some way or another, everyone can relate to this song. You have no choice but to enjoy.
41. The Andrews Sisters recording reached number 6 on the U.S. Pop Singles chart. Bette Midler also recorded in 1972 and it reached the top 10 on the U.S. Billboard Hot 100.
Thank you. scholarship to King's College. I probably should brag, but dad got mazed and astonished. The problem is I got a lot of brains but no polish. I gotta holler just to be heard with every word. I drop knowledge, I'm a diamond in the rough, a shiny piece of coal trying to reach my goal. My power of speech unimpeachable. Only 19, but my mind is older. These New York City streets get colder. I shoulder every burden, every disadvantage. I have learned to manage. I don't have a gun to brandish. I walk these streets famished. The plan is to fan this spark into a flame. But dang, it's getting dark, so let me spell out the name. I am the
A-L-E-X-A-N-D-E-R. We are meant to be
a colony that runs independently. Meanwhile, Fenton keeps spitting on us endlessly. Essentially, they tax us relentlessly. Then King George turns around, runs a spending spree. He ain't ever gonna set his descendants free. So there will be a revolution in this century. Into me,
he says in parentheses.
Don't be shocked when your history book mentions me. I will lay down my life if it sets us free. Eventually, you'll see my ascendancy. And I am
not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. Hey yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my
levels on the percentages in their grade level, most of them at 100%. All right, the Kahoot Awards go to Gigi Dureas. When they're down, and you are on task the whole time. She is literally always positive, no matter what. All right, third period spirit award goes to Tamar. Choir member is So thank you for an awesome year, high school choir. All right, so we had our OMEA High School Solo and Ensemble Contest next. And that person who got a superior rating is Catherine Mayer. And while she's here, I would like to announce the High School Choir Director Award. And that goes to Catherine Mayer. Catherine has been a student of mine since seventh grade. She's a senior who has inspired so many people throughout the years in Beechwood. This year she played the role of Rosie in the Playmakers production, Wedding Singer. She received a superior rating in the OMEA Solo Ensemble Contest, performed an original composition at the White and Gold Talent Show this year, and received honors credit by completing the requirements in the Honors Choir program. We have heard several awesome solos from her tonight, and she produced our accompaniment to the classroom composition Temporary. And she'll also be producing an album of her own compositions during her senior search. So please give a round of applause. Before we sing our final songs, I'd like to thank the Board of Education and the administration, Mr. Chase, Ms. Erkins, Mr. Shritai, for their continuous support in an awesome school year. Mr. Chris Krofchak, the auditorium manager, Mark Chalice, the video production manager, and the success of this program couldn't happen without Adina Bloom, our vocal coach and social emotional learning specialist. I'd like to thank Adina for her wisdom, her expertise for integrating social emotional learning into our classroom this year and being our number one vocal coach. Right, guys? Also, Shelly McKenzie for working with the ensemble this year and accompaniment. Thank you. And thank you to the parents and the students for making this a special year. It has been a great journey watching you grow as musicians and as wonderful people. Together we have learned that all you can do is best you can do, and that each one of us makes a difference in this world. As I said before, music is a universal language. It doesn't matter your age, race, gender. Music can touch your heart and make connections in ways that nothing else can. And now we have a special dedication song to our seniors. Seniors, come on down.
It sounded good though.
Choose the one who leaves the most to you. stars. In 3 weeks, it climbed all the way to number one. As of 2009, We Are the World raised more than $63 million in humanitarian aid in Africa and the U.S.
We hope you reach, you hope you enjoy our concert and leave with a little more hope and peace of acceptance of others, and aspire to celebrate our differences that which makes each of us unique.
Stand together, right?